Not this time.
Sarah Lance.
Who's there? Who are you? What is this place?
I am Malus. Soon I will be free, and your world will know unendurable pain.
You came back.
It's like you said, you needed me.
Oh, your timing is impeccable.
It's a Christmas miracle.
Yes.
There is nothing physically ailing you, Captain Lance.
Told you, I'm fine.
You also told me you visited an alternate dimension.
Well, it wasn't my first time.
Sarah, tell me exactly what you saw in there.
Look, I don't know, okay? It wasn't about what I saw, it was about what I felt. It's an absence of feeling, no warmth, no love, just a void. And the only thing filling the void was Mollus.
Seems Rip was right to be obsessed with him. I need to tell the Bureau.
Aren't you afraid of getting in trouble for disobeying orders?
It was worth it. See you again.